Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not.
Just in passing, I think you should smarten up a bit.
A pleasant evening to you, miss.
Another day done, miss.
Looks like bother to me.
You're a dead woman!
Thank you. suddenly smitten by a fit of apoplexy, has departed this life.
Better check the back.
Going on.
Why don't I come over there and give you a good thrashing?
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis! My carriage! Shall we? This way. Oh, you don't expect me to go alone, do you? Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know, he required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and the Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No! I intend to blow it up! Yes, this will do nicely.
Who's a good horse? You are.
There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake.
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
Careful!
Oh.
Oh. Come from?
Where are they?
Let's watch for the root boy!
Nearly there. Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Make room for progress. We need houses for the children.
Turn around.
Have a nice come down for the
someone. Look up.
Someday you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Bring him down!
Watch it! He's a feisty one!
Take him down!
You, no chance!
Where are they? Nearly there.
Dare face me!
Now give him a good claim, eh? Now skip!
Where the fish did you go?
everything.
Let's cut up that pretty face.
Where is that cargo?
Forwards are better spoon.
I'll make this shot count!
The shit out of you!
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
What in hell?
Two down. Be ashamed to stop now. Somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Taking care of.
Well, that didn't go as planned. Better find someone else. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Starrick will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
If I cross the street, you are dead!
Jacob. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
It's not building anything. I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art?
He's hired a fiendishly talented...
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
You clock! If I see you again, you'll be sorry! They'll be picking your teeth up the floor.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
I'll call the coppers on you!
So enjoy the continent. Far more variety. It excites the senses, I tell you.
Do you travel much, then?
Not nearly so much as I'd like to.
Now, where is that statue? Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
A sorry pinch fit, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She hides down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
Come now, no need to apologize. Bless you, madam.
So very sorry.
Why the bloody sewers?
Watch for the root boy! You're a
Frank. His next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I've grown tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me.
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
What's happening over there? Again?
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
What on earth is going on over there?
What a pleasant surprise.
Yobi! Yobi hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the production... Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
You cheeky sod! I told you I'd get there!
What do we have here?
Look like... Bloody shit!
Now, see here.
settle down when I'll rip your guts out!
There's nothing here for you but a bandit!
I'll crush you like a bloody insect!
I'm not interested in wasting your time on you!
Where are you going?
Over the floor!
This is your last bout! Enjoy! You like a fish?
Let's make a mess!
Don't get in my way!
This. Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
I don't like the sound of that.
Last mistake you'll ever make.
He won't work.
you in half!
My most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinebore. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
Whoa, now! All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
Now, Swinebore, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
What's happening?
He fights dirty.
Hit him all at once!
Where's he from, then? I'm sure I know him.
You're being paid for days when I'm through with you, laddie.
What are you up to now?
There's a suspicious fellow.
You're not allowed in here.
Here. Do not make me use violence, laddie.
Now, Swineborn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Oh, but I am.
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Roth? It's been a while.
You've really let yourself go. Shame. Now, it's into the back with you.
Hey.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us.
now! I see that glint in your eye! You're...